ground.
Can't afford to miss that. I'm just always glad that the Undertaker misses us when he comes by on that ace bike. One of these nights, you can just run right over us, JR.
6'10", 325 pounds of American Badass. And the winner of the Royal Rumble is automatic to the main event at WrestleMania. And we'll challenge the WWE champion, whoever that may be.
Here's a man that will be number 30 in the 30-man Royal Rumble. He's a bad man. Woo-hoo! Rikishi tumbling up to survive, being tossed off the top of the Hell in a Cell cage last month at Armageddon, and speaking of tumbling up, man, like a career in the WWF, would like to be a part of a brand new television show. Applications are available at WWF.com, King.
Unbelievable. If you're the winner, you're going to get a WWF contract, a career right here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Check it out at WWF.com and be a part, if you think you're tough enough, of a brand new television show.
And on MTV.
And to be a part of the WWF. The Undertaker and Rikishi as partners.
Well, you heard The Rock saying right out of his own mouth he wasn't happy being partners with The Undertaker. So now he's got a...
A big red machine, the brother of The Undertaker. And this has got Slobber Knocker written all over it.
If you smell from The Rock, it's cold.
Take knocks the 400 pounder down, and Kane got the blind tag. Kane tagged himself in. There's no teamwork in either corner, and I don't think we should expect to see any.
No, we're just going to see four individuals trying to beat the hell out of each other.
And don't forget, Stone Cold and the Dudleys will join forces tonight against Kurt Angle and Edge and Samoan Drop.
Yeah, I can't wait to see that either. Like I said, JR, what do you think's going to happen? The Dudleys, they've already admitted they're going to have a little Dudleyville discussion with Stone Cold.
Well, what does that mean?
Oh, I don't know. It might be a sit-down discussion, maybe some chairs involved. Who knows?
Not a table, you don't think.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Wow. Ugh.
Look out! Here it comes! Oh!
Don't adjust your television sets. Looks like the Discovery Channel, a tour of the Grand Canyon.
I don't think Trish's bottom's gonna look like that in that spanking match, do you?
I don't think Trish's bottom could ever look like that.
Okay.
Kane looking to hook up Rikishi and take him for a ride here. These four men, as we said, with 26 others in the Royal Rumble match itself this Sunday from the New Orleans Arena. What a pay-per-view it's gonna be.
Oh, oh my gosh, you're kidding!